again with a mouth that swallows me, and it fills my words with smoke and broken ends. She says we're filling up with embers, and the water tastes like timber, but I try not to think about it now. Home. I will stitch that shirt you'll wear, and it will cover holes, and stitch the skin you wear now and then.